Holy Bible, Genesis chapter 35, verse 22. Now while they were living in that country, Reuben had connection with Bilhah, his father's servant woman, and Israel had news of it.